Welcome back, Rolos, for some more Rookie Zombies. Woo! Man, that really attracted the guys there. Oh, heck yeah, Blade! And soon I'm gonna have one of those little saw, buzz saw things or whatever. Oh, dang. Find the missing patrol. Ooh, he's on me. They're on me.
Kareem, I think I found your lost patrol. Something ripped them limb from limb.
Search the bodies. Look for some blueprints in a small envelope. Don't damage them. They're worth more than all those dead assholes put together.
Holy shit! Whoa.
I'm supposed to kill that guy? Total of 51 buckaroos. Thanks. Man, hopefully this thing doesn't blow right the heck up. Look for an envelope with blueprints in it. How am I supposed to kill that guy? Guns don't just grow on trees, people. No, it does grow on trees. Money. I mean, it's made of wood, right? Oh dang, those weapons kill you fast. Community event? Huh. What I really need to do is find some quests. It will... Wow. Repeatable quest? The Bozak Horde, Haran Prison, Holy Yertal. I need to get online so I can play some of these fun stuff. Alright, side quest, Mother's Day. Brecken has suffered a head injury and he's having seizures. He needs medication. Well, this isn't gonna point me towards a gun, okay. Do this. Maybe I can find a gun. I have a feeling I'm gonna need one to pass that side quest. Oh, and I got the throwing stars! Oh, shoot! Yeah! Alright, do those later. Back in the game, back in the game. I don't know. I'm just being really indecisive here. Like, do I want to take this guy on, or do I want to go get some? Okay, let's do side quests. What the heck? Why not? Man, this is an RPG. You gotta level up a little bit. I just want to go and raw dog in the story here. Guns. If I find a gun, I can get some super stash or something like that.
Get off me.
Give up, go. Attaboy. Boot the Eastern substation. Okay. Man, they're all coming around. Killed him fast. Gauze.
All right, Alfie, two down, one to go.
Doing a little leveling here. Oh, all that kills fast. Whew. No thanks, guys. So there's runners in the daytime. What's really the difference between day and night? in the suits. This way. Whoa. This is the central station?
The main station, Alfie.
You've got to find the main panel. It's in one of the buildings.
This is awfully dangerous. I need a Scooby snack for this one. Shoot. Man, I'm never gonna rank up in Survivor. Like, let's be honest here. Ugh. Find the master panel or set the breaker during the night. Alright, let's see. You're not doing you. Gunslinger killing the bandits. Find Ghazi's place. Brecken has suffered a head injury and he's taking seizures. He needs medication, but all the anti-seizure meds in the city are gone, Lena told me. I don't know. I don't think there's any easy leveling in this game. Just be honest, I'm not gonna... Oh yeah, this is the first safe zone. Starting to kind of learn this map a little bit. Do I have any skill points? Oh yeah, only 8,500 something. Level 5. So, this time, got a strat. Gonna use throwing stars, get myself a gun. Gonna use that gun to do all my side quests. And then I'm gonna return it for more loot. How could this go wrong? Apparently zombies know how to use manholes. Oh yeah. Easy boy. Easy boy. Drop stolen. Oh, that's probably a community event. We could have been having a lot more fun at this game if I was playing it right. Playing the co-op. Alright guys, remember to peace, comment, and subscribe.